Sidewalk vendors here. Oh, okay. So they were selling cell phones, cases, and earphones. Yes. Eva, nasan dito yung mga ano? I want to see yung mga foods. Na food, street food. Meron ba dito?
Mamaya.
Saan?
Wala pa tayo eh.
Ah, Chinatown may street food?
Hindi.
Ah, anong area rito yung mga street food?
Yung street food meaning
you nasa, eat on the street.
Nasa labas yung
yung food, street, nasa street. Walang ganun rito?
Ah, meron.
Oh, which meron, part? Meron. Anong pangalan?
Meron din dito sa Chinatown.
Oh, okay.
Meron din dyan sa Little Italy.
Aha. Tinatanong ko kung sa inyo mga street food dito eh. Na you can eat on the street.
Ah, wala isang dito.
Oh, wala. Ay,
yeah, meron din konti bandog dyan.
Mas ano dito, mas stricto sa mga ganyan.
Sa hygiene.
Oh, yung
Ako naman, enjoy ko sa street food. Like in Vietnam, ang dami. Thailand,
ang daming street food. Yung mga hotdog carts.
Oh.
Sila yung mga food trucks, ganyan.
Ayun, food trucks.
But otherwise, yung mga small carts, hanggang mga hotdog o pretzel lang.
Pero alam mo, sa YouTube, ang daming viewers ng street food, ha? They like to see how the food is being cooked while you're eating it on the street. That's how busy this area. Oh, that's the McDonald's there, boy. All right. So we're gonna cross the street again. Alam ko lahat ng McDonald's dito libre wifi eh.
Oh.
Ha? Kaya minsan ginagawa ko, dumadalo ko sa McDonald's, i-GPS ko yung kotse to bring me to my next destination eh.
Oh, good.
Oo. Para hindi ka na babayad ng data.
That's McDonald's. Dito?
Dito, sa Amerika. When I travel, I don't know if it's done here in New York.
Nag-download ka.
Oo. Para tipid ka na sa data, sa GPS. Busy-busy itong area na to. Huh?
Okay, let's
go. Alright. See, I can point my camera everywhere. Oh. I'm just playing, ano eh. I'm just enjoying it eh. Oh, ito. Peanuts siguro to. Oh, tama. Peanuts, oh. Oh, okay. Peanuts and nuts. Ito, Subway to Eva, eh, no? Maganda talaga rito, eh, no? Means of transportation. The best is Subway. Wala ka lang nakikita sa Subway. No?
Wala.
Wala ka nakikita. Pero that's the cheapest way to travel around New York, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, we're here in McDonald's to use their toilet.